from Bell.
Oh my.
What's this
is
like?
That actually just staying there as well?
That's just...
The other day, I saw Sally walking down the street and she was like, dude. And I was like, do what? And
she was like, dude, where's my car?
She's like, do a ditty. And I was like, do a ditty. What does
do I do? Do 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 do.
Singing. There she was, just a walking down the street, singing, do I do?
Guys are great.
Thank you.
But everybody said today that we're very royal formal show because we've got our wellies and our dungarees.
When they call the boy, he will stop turning. Oh, in a
heart.
Hello. Not gonna be lonely and you because I'm you.
Yes, we're very tired. What time did we get up this morning, girls? We got up at half six.
Yeah.
And we had a gig last night at St. Agnes Hotel.
That ended at 11.
Yes, and we're very naughty. We stayed up for a little bit afterwards to wash and stuff, for God's sake. So yeah, we're very tired, but we had a really good day. It was really nice. I had a brief laughing fit. We saw the cows. Anakin nearly got peed on by the cow.
I did. That was
a
incredible moment. Sang twice today in the BBC Cornwall tent and it was great fun, and hopefully we're going to go on the David White show this week as well.
We saw him play
and we met Paul Young.
And we met Paul Young.
If you want to shake my hand like you did Holland, stick your right out and shout, give me some skin, my friend.
Business like no business, I know.
Well, we're just on the way home from our auditions at the St. Ives Guildhall. We've had a very exciting evening. We've seen a lot of very talented people and we're very excited to cast the show.
Yay!
Yay!
Tune in to Jeff Allen on the radio. He plays our favourite music and we love him, so turn up the wireless and have a cup of tea with our Jeff Allen on the BBC.
Bushy blonde hairdo, serving USA.
You'll catch a self-destruct turkey, Craig.
Yes, Craig.
He's over there. He just did a headstand on his surfboard.
We're waxing down our suit. We can't wait for June. We'll all be gone for the summer. We're on safari to stay. Tell the teacher
Oh my god, Sally, you seem to have quite a lot of water retention at the moment.
One, two, three, four!